the company's HR head, Mohandas Pai, also shared details of Infosys' succession plan with NDTV. He said the biggest challenge for Infosys is the transition from a founder-led to a non-founder-led firm. But he insisted the brand equity of Infosys is much larger.
The key, the biggest challenge for us is the transition from a founder-driven professional company to a non-founder-driven company. To me, that is the transition. But, you know, a lot more people have come up. So I think it will happen automatically. You will not even feel the difference.
Right, but for the outside world, the fact that Mr. Narayanamurthy and Nandan Nilekani, two of the key co-founders, will not be actively running the company is something that concerns a lot of people in any case, including investors perhaps.
Well, I think in the last 2 or 3 years, I've seen it become a matter of concern, because what people have asked me and asked many of us is, how will you be when they retire?
Right.
So I think they'll be very happy to learn about succession planning and the fact that we have a succession plan, we have a group of people. The board also is deliberated on this. The board also shows concern what's going to happen, and we have set a process in place. So I don't think anybody has to worry when the time, because we have a value system. The value system given to us by our founders is true, but now the value system is ingrained in what we do. We have a brand equity which is much larger than the founders. And I think that's what they wished. And they also like that, they also wish. And I think many people have done. So I think it'll work out. I'm very confident it'll work out.
But none of the children of the co-founders interested in joining?
No. We are not a family-run company, let me be clear.
Right.
Okay? Right from the time I think the Muthi and all started, they said no family in the company.
Right.
And they didn't get the families in.
And that's not going to change either.
That's not going to change. And that's what makes Infosys so strong. That's what makes Infosys very unique compared to the whole of Indian industry, because every person in Infosys knows that they could be CEO. And the CEO position is not reserved. Not reserved, I want to emphasize, for a family member, the founders, or for founders themselves.
Right.
It's not reserved. The best person will get the job.
Tubar.com.